Good counts for Shelby Kanzler. It's good. Caitlin Dixon got the pushing foul on the play. Her second foul, that'll be the fourth on Bishop Blanchet. Number 11, Julia Fleming in the game, and Taylor Tully will come out for the Braves. Cancellor of the line with one shot. Stewart, number 32. It's her second foul, and that's the second on the Wolverines. In the game now, number 22, Sierra Souble for the Wolverines. Picks up her second personal foul and the fifth on the team. Number 15, Deja Rogers into the game, and Souple will come out.
Get open. number.
Thank you.
Step.
At the end of one quarter, Bellevue 26, Bishop Blanchet 9. Stay with the Braves. Thank you. Tatiana Struan, number 12, called for over the back, her first personal foul, and that'll be the ninth on Bellevue. But the Braves and the bonus will go to the other end of the court, and Micah Lissier will step up to the stripe and shoot 1-1. Lane violation against the Wolverines will start again. 1-1 for Lissier. In there is Shelby Kanzler, number 33, and for Tatiana Struan. Thank you. jump ball. That's going to go to Bellevue. Possession arrow, Bellevue. Lauren Martin, number 35, will come back into the game now for Bishop Blanchet. And Taylor Tully will come out of there.
Yeah.
Don't ask him, that's a travel.
Thank you.
Braves foul. On Lee Erickson, her third, and the third on the team. Number 15, Deja Rogers, back in there for Bellevue. It's her second and the second on Bellevue. It's two free throws for Michael Lucier. Number 21, Mackenzie Keeter. Back in the game now, and Tatiana Stroom will sit down. Thank you. Caitlin Dixon. Blocking foul on the shot attempt against Tatiana Strew. Number 12, it's her second. Bellevue's 7. It's going to be 2 shots for Lauren Martin. Back in for Kaplan and Kaplan. Mackenzie Peter.
Thank you.
Taylor Tolley, number 15 for the Braves. In for DiPietro.
Thank you.
Basketball game, final score, Bellevue 68, Bishop Blanchet 37. Unofficially, the scoring totals in the game.